understand you'll love them. Also, tomorrow night, it's worth a trip going down to Pickers down in Fredericksburg. They have air conditioning. Unlike our house.